house at Sesame Street.
It is indeed. All right. Indigenous Enterprise is committed to preserving and authentically representing Indigenous cultures. Led today by Kenneth Shirley, this native company is here with a performance featuring champion powwow dancers to further their goal of amplifying and uplifting Indigenous voices and heritage. Beautiful. It looks like someone has been snacking down the parade route. Check out Stuart the Minion as he noshes his way through Manhattan. Hey, Stuart, save some room.
Yeah, we got a big dinner coming up. If you think the crowd here today is going bananas, they've got nothing on this guy. Stuart from Illumination's blockbuster Minions and Despicable Me franchises has mistaken one of his balloon handlers for a tasty mid-parade snack. Stuart, put him down. Wait for dinner. Someone should call Gru, don't you think?
I think he might have his fans full with Gru Jr. Be sure to catch them and the Mega Minions in this summer's hit comedy Despicable Me 4. It's streaming now only on Peacock. All right, you may have heard of a rocking horse, but here comes the rocking flamingo with some very fancy pearls.
And let's give a wave to Cole Escola as they rock on by. Cole is currently starring on Broadway in the hilarious comedy they also wrote, Oh Mary.
Connecting New Yorkers and protecting wildlife for 125 years. It's a brand new float from the Bronx Zoo, featuring the animals you can visit at this urban oasis. Look closely and you'll see some eyes peeking out of the top, hinting at a new exhibit coming next year.
But their holiday light celebration is already underway right now. And also bringing her light to the parade is this Tony winner whose new musical Redwood opens in February. It's Idina Menzel.
Here I am, I'm up a mile high, but somehow I'm safer in the sky, 'cause it feels so right. I think I'll kiss the world goodbye. 'Cause from here I can see it clearly. It's late, just round a day.
Performances by Kylie Minogue, Dan and Shay, and Jennifer Hudson.